Hello, what is happening, guys? Mantis back with you again with some more Golden Attitude content, and today I'm briefly going to speak about the importance of daily reading. So when it comes to reading, right, a lot of the people, they haven't yet established this new habit. People are trying to gain new knowledge, so they go and take up the new book and then they try and read it in one go, and most of the time it doesn't actually work out, because in order to read the entire book, you really need to start building up that reading habit, right? And because we're shaped by habits, we're habitual creatures, therefore we need to start very small. So the importance of reading is so significant in everybody's lives. Some of the most successful people, they read every single day. Some of them, they even read for hours. But they read for hours and they can allow themselves to read for that long is because they built this habit throughout the years, right? And that's what actually helped them to become successful. So there are a lot of benefits that daily reading does. So fundamentally, it stimulates the growth of neurons and it helps you to fight off neurodegenerative diseases such as Alzheimer's and dementia, right? So by creating new neurological pathways in your brain, you allow to actually lower your stress levels at the same time and to reduce anxiety as well. Reading before bed can actually help you to sleep much better, and those who have problems with sleeping should definitely take this into account. You can just grab a book or read a newspaper or something else before bed in order to relax your mind. Therefore, you can fall to sleep much quicker. Then the most important thing about reading is that it provides knowledge, because we don't naturally have an opportunity to meet the smartest people on earth every single day, right? So what we can do, we can pick up the book, we can pick a masterpiece, right? Even from the people 100 years ago, we can pick up a book and we can read about the information that's in the book, and we can try and soak up all that knowledge, right? All of those facts and all of that information, and we can retain that information, right? At the same time, learning new vocabulary, because fundamentally we know language changes constantly, right? So by learning new words and learning new vocabulary, we can actually improve our language and our communication skills. At the same time, if you want to learn a new language, reading every single day a book that's in a foreign language, even one page, 2 pages a day, can greatly boost your vocabulary, because it will definitely force you to translate those words, and therefore you'll need to start understanding what those words mean in a context. So daily reading and daily studying some scriptures, like it could be even religious scriptures, it could be the Bible, it can be the Quran, it could be anything else that you really want to put your head into. Just dedicating that time in your schedule every single day to read and to study can have amazing benefits in your life. So for example, if you're a starter, right, if you haven't read a lot of books before, or if you want to start reading books, I would highly recommend starting with reading 1 to 5 pages every single day, just to start off. And what you need to do, you really need to put your book or your scripture or your newspaper somewhere where you can see every single time, because habits are usually triggered by cues, right? So we need to see something in order for the habit to be triggered, right? So if we haven't built that habit yet, if it's not a program that's running in the background every single time, such as, for example, when you wake up and you make yourself a cup of coffee or tea. So how you can fight this is by putting a book or a journal or a scripture on your bed or on your table where you can see every single day, so you would be more motivated and reminded to pick it up and read 1 to 5 pages every single day. And eventually you will be able to be finishing books. If you are able to read one book a month in a year, you essentially can read 12 books, which is amazing. So yeah, that's pretty much it with the reading. I would highly recommend implementing this habit. Start building this habit of daily reading. If you can't dedicate an hour or 2 hours for reading, I would highly recommend you spending at least 5 to 20 minutes of reading every single day. It's definitely going to improve your knowledge, it's going to improve your vocabulary, it's going to reduce anxiety and depression, and at the same time it might actually teach you something, it might give you a new perspective towards certain things. There's no specific genre that you should be looking at, so without actually trying to find the best book, just try and read something, and in that way you'll start actually realizing which genre applies to you the most. So thanks for watching, guys, and I will speak to you next time. Take care.